Back at it again from your voice, you know, say a Sleek Entertainment with another entertainment review. Big up on yourself, everybody. Much love and respect for the support. We'll just jump right into the review. So, Sizzla Kalanji hospitalizing bike crash. So, viewers and subs, this is an article from the IRFM Instagram page, and it goes to say, Sizzla Kalanji is currently nursing a broken ankle in hospital following a motorbike accident on Saturday. Sources understand that Sizzla was doing one of his usual bike stunts along Mona Road in Kingston when he fell off his motorbike and broke his right ankle. An inside source confirms that Sizzla's ankle is badly broken. The August Town dancehall DJ remains at a Kingston hospital where he's been treated. The accident may likely force Sizzla to stay off his feet for a while and perhaps postpone a few upcoming shows. The dancehall DJ is slated to perform at a string of events between the United States and the Caribbean that would see him making stops in Barbados, Boston, and Orlando, Florida for the Thanksgiving Reggae Festival on November 30. This is not the first time that Sizzla Kalanji has been in a motorbike accident. 8 years ago, Sizzla was left with several broken bones after he was hit off his motorbike in Runaway Bay, St. Anne's. At that time, he was airlifted from the St. Anne's Bay Hospital to a Kingston Hospital. So, viewers and subs, you don't know, basically, from Saturday, as well, me say Kalanji, them in meeting a little accident, his ankle got badly broken, real badly broken, and you don't know, he has to be hospitalized, you see me, I say, in a hospital and thing. You don't know, wish him the best, wish him speedy recovery, even though you don't know that I got kind of mess with him income because a few shows I got kind of get cancelled. But you don't know, we all know Sizzla is a Ashanti warrior, you see me, I say, a Bobo Ashanti warrior. And he might get back on him feet, we wish him the best and we all want him to get back, you know, in his rightful form, you see me, I say, because you don't know Sizzla is an active man because he's an Aries, right? So you don't know, viewers and subs, to all of the Sizzla fans out there, you don't know, it's an unfortunate event and you don't know, we don't want nothing like that for reach nobody else. So we ask all the artists them where you don't know, have motorcycles, so me say, if you just protect on yourself, put on no gears if you don't have any gears and don't leave on yourself at danger, see? So viewers and subs, if you don't have anything to say about this whole saga or about this little news one hear, so me say, feel free to leave a comment down below. That's what I say, and we can reason about it and things. That's what I say, and as I say already, speedy recovery to the Kalanji. That's what I say, we want him to get back in good shape and good form. Seeing? So, alright, that's what I branch off for no viewers and subs. As I say already, if you don't have anything to say about the situation, feel free to leave a comment down below. That's what I say, and if you don't like what I say and like the content, give this video a like. That's what I say, you don't know. A Sleek Entertainment, that's what I say, live good. Love God, Sleek Entertainment, another entertainment review. Boom, I'm out.